class. Today we are going to be studying about the 1830s. I know you've been studying the tools they used. First, we will be starting out with Jake, and he's going to make a presentation. This is a footboard, and it was used by opening this door and putting hot coals in it, and then the heat from the coals would rise through the vents, and sometimes they would take it to church with them because it was very cold. That was very nice. You may be seated. Next, we will be hearing from Mary.
This is a modern pestle, and they used it to grind corn, wheat, and grain, and herbs to season their foods.
You may be seated. Next, we will be hearing Rosalie Leonard. Rosalie.
This is a ninny that knotted that was used for winding yarn that was made of spun wool.
Thank you. You may be seated. Kelly,
this is a pitchfork, and it was used to pitch hay into the barn. And this is a hay knife, and it was used to cut big blocks of hay.
You may be seated. Imagine what it would be like living in the 1830s. But where am I?
You're in Bethel, Maine.
Bethel, Maine? This doesn't look like Bethel, Maine, 1988.
1988? This is 1832.
1832? I don't believe you.
Come outside then, I'll show you something.
Oh, before we go outside, let me introduce you to Mrs. Davis and her son Joseph.
What are you doing?
Carting wool.
Carting wool? What's that?
Carting wool is, we card wool so I can spin it and make yarn.
Oh. Mrs. Davis, would it be possible for... Oh, what's your name?
Jacob.
For Jacob to card some wool?
Yes.
Here, why don't you sit here?
Thank you.
Now you take the cards and pull apart.
This is fun. You do this all the time?
Almost every summer.
Well, Jacob, I think that now Mrs. Davis would like to continue to show Joseph how to do it. Anyway, I have some things I want to show you outside.
Bye.
From?
That's our privy.
Privy? What's that?
Well, it's an outhouse.
Oh, you mean a bathroom?
Well, yeah, I guess so.
Hey, look, here comes Grace. Today is wash day, and this is a washroom.
Hello.
Hi.
Who's this girl?
This is someone who says he's from 1988.
1988?
Yeah, that's the year.
But the year is 1832.
This is weird. What are you doing?
Washing clothes.
Where's the washing machine? Or dryers?
Washing machines. Dryers?
Yeah.
machines to wash and dry your clothes.
Well, I'm washing clothes with this washboard and this Lye soap.
And I'm rinsing them.
And I'm hanging them out to dry.
This is weird.
Come on, let's go see Joshua.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. This is Joshua.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, guys. Who's that?
This is Jacob.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Stacking wood. You want to help?
Okay.
Thanks for helping put the wood away, 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 away.
Away. Jake, I said put your project away.
Jake, you feeling okay?
Yes. Everyone must have imagined what life was like in the 1830s.